Hello everyone, my name is Isha Alam and I am doing BSc Radiology in Impact Paramedical and Health Institute. So today I am gonna tell you about the lead apron. So that's how the lead apron looks like. So lead apron is very important part in the field of radiology. Lead apron is worn by the radiologists, radiographers and radiation workers during the exposure of radiation to protect themselves from the harmful radiations coming from x-rays and all. So, lead apron is basically made up of rubber from the outside and from inside it is made up of lead. So the atomic number of lead metal is very high so that it can easily absorb those harmful radiations which are coming during the exposure of radiation in the x-rays room and dark rooms. So in hospitals during many processes like CT scans, x-rays, MRI, fluoroscopy, the lead apron is worn by the radiation workers to protect themselves and to protect skin and the internal delicate organs of the radiation workers from those harmful radiations. The lead apron size is about approximately 7 pounds and its thickness is about 0.25 mm. And it is very important to hang those lead aprons in the hangers after the exposure of radiation and not to fold it because after the folding it may cause some rupturing sites and these rupturing sites may allow the entry of harmful radiations through those sites and may cause harm to the skin and may cause skin cancer. So it is very important to be clear about the lead apron. So that's all about the lead apron. Thank you.